children. I hope everybody is doing great. Yes, so Komal ma'am is back again with amazing cold cooking session. Yes, I'm going to tell you amazing recipe. And you know today what are we going to make? Today we are going to make chocolate banana pop-ups. Yes, sounds interesting, right? So come on, let's quickly get started. So for chocolate banana pop-ups, you will require a banana. You will require few dry fruits. You can have some sprinklers also. Okay, if you have at your home, you can use for it for the decoration, the cream sticks. You will require a chocolate syrup. Yes, you can also use your dairy milk or something which is melted. But we will require a chocolate syrup. We can also have another fruit, that is strawberries or grapes or any other thing. Okay, yes, so let's get started. For this, first we are going to peel the banana. Okay, I want everybody to do it by themselves. Come on. Peel banana, peel, peel banana, peel banana, peel, peel banana. Yes, see, this is how we are going to open the banana. We are going to peel the bananas, okay? And we are going to remove the skin. And remember, we are going to throw the skin in the dustbin, okay? Yes. And then our banana is ready. Now you want not a knife but a sharp spoon. The spoon which is having a little sharp edges. And then we are going to cut the banana, okay? So come on. Cut bananas, cut, cut bananas, cut bananas. So our bananas are chopped, okay? We have cut the bananas, right? And then what I'm going to do is, I am going to take a toothpick. You can take any other stick, whatever is available at your home, okay? I am taking few toothpick and I am going to take a banana and I'm going to insert it, okay? Come on, insert a toothpick, insert a toothpick, and our pop-ups are ready. Yes, come on, one more. Insert the toothpick, insert the toothpick. Yay! And this is how our pop-ups are ready. Now what we are going to do, you know, we are going to take a chocolate syrup and we are going to dip these pop-ups into it. You can just apply a chocolate syrup, yes, nicely on these pop-ups. It's going to taste yum. So apply this chocolate syrup and dip it nicely. Cover the bananas nicely with this chocolate syrup. And then we are going to keep it inside the refrigerator for about 10 to 15 minutes so that the chocolate syrup gets freezed on these bananas, okay? Yes. So now I'm going to put it inside my refrigerator so that it gets freezed nicely, okay? So after applying this, we are going to keep it aside in a refrigerator. You can also take any other fruit. See, I'm going to take strawberry and I'm going to pierce it inside the toothpick like this. Be very careful while using a toothpick. Yes, so we have a strawberries also, and I am going to dip the strawberries inside the chocolate sauce and I'm going to freeze it, okay? Yes, let's do it. Come on, one more time. Yes, bananas are really very healthy, children. In this summer season, we should always eat one banana each day. It will help you to be healthy, okay? And strawberries are also really very healthy. Grapes are also really very healthy. So we should eat fruits and we should not eat junk food, okay? Fruits will really help us to be healthy, healthy, okay? So dip it nicely and yes, we are going to keep it in the refrigerator. You can use any other fruit, okay? Banana, strawberry, chocolate, any other fruits, we can use it. And I'm going to keep this inside the refrigerator for 10 minutes, okay? Okay, so let's start with the decoration because my chocolate bananas are ready paddy. Here we go. We are just going to place it nicely. Once your bananas are freezed, You can take it out from a refrigerator and place it nicely, okay? Yes, looking yummy, yummy, right? Yes, your chocolate flavor bananas are going to look yummy, yummy. And one more I have got it. So let's enjoy. Plating is really very important, right? So we are going to plate it nicely. Yes, you can use your favorite gems, you can use your favorite chocolates. I have kept strawberries as well, and I have kept grapes as well. Yes, you can use your favorite fruits, okay? Here I'm going to put the grapes, and I'm going to put one more grapes over here. Decoration is really very important, bachas. So I'm going to use dry fruits, okay? Yes, you can make a smiley like this. See, presentation is really very important, right? So we are going to present it nicely. Make a smiley with the dry fruit. You can add dry fruits on your chocolate flavored bananas, because dry fruits are really very healthy. And don't forget that fruits are also really very healthy, hai na? So we are going to eat fruits as well as dry fruits. And then I'm going to take this chocolates to decorate my plate. Yes, you can definitely have little amount of chocolate, okay? I have taken here few rings of the chocolate cream. If you have, you can use them as well to decorate your dish. And you are going to make it really yummy, yummy, okay? So place it nicely. Chocolate flavored rings are there. I'm going to place it to decorate my plate. These bananas are really very healthy, and the strawberries also. And if you don't like eating them simple way, then you can definitely try this way by applying the chocolate syrup and getting it freezed, okay? It's going to be really very yummy. See how I have plated my dish? It's ready to enjoy. I hope everybody has enjoyed this session, and please try it by yourself and let me know that how you are getting this, okay? Because this is really very yummy and healthy at time, okay? You can use any other fruit instead of bananas, instead of grapes. You can use any of your favorite fruit, okay? So try, bachas, and hope to see you soon. Bye for now. Take care.
Hope you enjoy your class videos. Hit the subscribe and bell button below to get regular updates about our video releases.